Salutations, spooks, spirits, and specters, and welcome back to Stranger's Wrath. I just got done swimming back up the river here because some money fell in the river and I chased after it like, you know, as a money hoarder rubber would. Alright. Oh, that was not what I should have been doing. Bloop bloop. Alright, I need some more. Hello. Oh, didn't that get you? I did get you. Alright. Money!
Well,
gotcha.
Get near the graveyard. Best use this sleigh call when I'm ready to fight.
Those interested, this is how much money I made myself back up to. 97.37. I think I'm good on that. Yeah, they would have blocked you off from coming all the way over here. Bud slugs. What do we have back here? What do we got back here, huh? Or is this supposed to be a shortcut to get back to the, back over to here, okay. At least I know. Now I know. Cutscene time.
Time to try that sleigh call. Bait old Lugnuts out here.
Hey, I heard a sleigh. Where are you mangy beast?
Ain't no sleigh here, Lefty. Just you and me.
What? You bastard! You slunk on and tricked me! Well, I got a little surprise for you, too. You're gonna have to fight my boys before you get to me.
He ain't no sniper.
Well, you guys keep this clown busy! Somebody over there? Who's over there?
If I get closer to you, you'll finally hit me. Or maybe you won't. What was that about getting some? Nothing? Okay, that's fine. That's fine too. I don't mind.
I picked these bullets out especially for you!
Come on.
Squeal! Squeal!
Come on.
You guys work him over, or I recalibrate my rifle. Over there. Who's there?
Get you, and then I'll grab the other guy.
I see you, stranger!
Ah, are you kidding me? I'm dead. You can stop. I'm dead. Now you're just trolling me.
Dropping this meathead up so we don't dodge so much.
Get all these knives and bullets out of me. Bag him up. Are you not gonna come down here this time? Shake this all off real quick. All right. Come on.
There ain't no piss cushion. When I come back, you're toast.
Right. And then what are you gonna do? Where's your
meme? What are you doing down there? Well, that's right.
Switch over to the thud slugs. And you're done. You're done, son. You've been captured. Pa-tah.
Poaching time is over.
And that's how we get on back. Oh, some muns. I appreciate that. A little bit of money. Alright, let's head on back. Get on back. Back to the city of New York City. Back to where the Mongo River meets the valley.
Let's get Lefty back to the bounty store. Cash him in.
Right. Head on in. Oh, wait a second. I don't remember seeing that. All them stunks. And I was like, yeah, I'm gonna just KO you, all of you. I'll just KO you. It's nice having a nice, easy boss fight every so often. Whoops. Thank you, timer. Alright. So, just in case, I'll just go ahead and keep running. As soon as I get back to the... Ow. Oh! Let's do it again. No. Alright. So, with this being wrapped up, Lefty Lugnuts is going to get bountied. And then, I guess it's down to Elbows Freely and Fatty McBoom Boom. So, let's see here. Yeah, I do kind of like how it kind of slows down the stranger. You just can't just keep on charging on in. Excuse me.
Now, as I got Lefty Lugnuts, drag him back to town. Let's get Lefty back to the bounty store, cash him in. I need to get through that gate.
The Port Authority is in full operation.
Yeah. You and your little hiding the level transition. Oof. Oh my goodness, just keep on doing it. Hello, sir. Alright. She ran into me. She ran into me.
So Lefty Lugnuts tagged and bagged, huh?
Yes, he is.
Yeah, I'd love to give you a little something extra, but this store frowns on favoritism.
Right. Alright. Elbows Freely. He's gonna be he's quite the he's quite the troublemaker. So I'll go ahead and knock him out next.
Ooh, you're going after Elbows Freely? His whole gang is whacked out in the head. Good luck with that one, stranger.
Right. I'm gonna go ahead and take a peek into the store. And even the black market here. And, yeah. Welcome to New York City. It's where all the chickens at. Oh, really?
Hey, stranger.
You just got some new stuff, huh? Ooh. Rabid Fuzzles. Anything else? No? Okay. What do you mean? Okay. I don't know why you're being so rude.
Checking out my inventory, stranger. Come back.
Yeah, is this something to do with the fact that my Fuzzles is all ready? I wonder. I had to spend the ammo somehow. If I put a little Fuzzle trap on the ground. Right. So what you got in here? Just the same old stuff?
Yeah, I got stuff you won't.
Just that? I'll buy one then. Yeah, I'm sure.
I trust my...
Fire an enemy scouts them to run around in panic and take damage. Fire at the grip. Yeah. Remember, stranger, I'm just here. Right. I'm gonna go ahead and end it here, and we'll pick this up next time. Going after elbows freely. So until then, thank you all very much for watching, and ciao for now. Ciao for now.